What's up, everyone? I'm Janitor Jake.
And I'm Chris K.
And welcome to the American Gaming Geeks.
What?
All right, and welcome back for another episode. Now, if you're new to the channel or you want to get right straight to the game, you can go to this number right here and it'll take you right to the gameplay. Otherwise, we are going to get the show started. Now, usually we talk about what's new with you in the world of gaming. However, we have a pretty big game coming up and we want to just get right to the smackers. We don't want to sit here and yak and run off at the mouth for an hour about a bunch of nonsense. We're going to get right to the game. Sound good?
Sounds great.
Well, the game we are playing today is Destroy All Humans for the PlayStation 2. Now, I've never actually played this game before. You haven't played it before either.
No, I always wanted to.
Yeah, I've been really, really interested in playing this, and I've been wanting to play it for a while. And we're actually doing it in celebration of the new Destroy All Humans remake that's coming out for the PS4. It might be coming out, too, for the Xbox One. I don't know. I just heard that it's coming out for the PS4. Probably PS4, Switch, Xbox One, PC, Linux, whatever else nonsense out there. Come on your phone. Who knows what else it's coming out for. But there is the Destroy All Humans remake. So I did want to play this in celebration of the remake. Now, I do have the Greatest Hits edition. I do kind of wish I had the Black Label version, but that's only so I can compare them. Because I've played Metal Gear Solid 2 Sons of Liberty, I played the Black Label version, and I played the Greatest Hits. And on the Greatest Hits edition, there was extra content that was not on the Black Label version. So I wonder if there is extra content on this version in comparison to the Black Label version. But I have no idea. If you know out there in the world of the internet, let us know in the comments section below. And we do have this game complete, which is pretty cool. I got the manual, pretty much mint pristine condition, which I love. So we're going to be checking the manual out and playing the game for the very first time. I'm real excited and cannot wait. So, without further ado, let's pop this puppy in and get going. You ready to play?
I'm game. I'm a game. Greatest Tits.
All right, so this is Destroy All Humans. Now, right off the bat, I love the look of that title screen.
That is awesome. Colorful, crisp.
Yeah, how crisp it looks and everything like that. And the music. And if you let it sit there, we actually get a little bit of a story, which will come up here in a little bit.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Like the 1950s.
1940s.
Is it?
Thick. Yeah, so that's kind of cool that if you let it play out, it actually shows the trailer of the video game. Manipulate humans, yeah, like, this is why I always wanted to play the game. Like, you can suck up cows, suck up humans, manipulate them.
Take their brains out, apparently.
I wonder if there's, like, a lot of Easter eggy stuff in here.
Okay.
One giant step on mankind, so that's pretty funny.
Yeah.
Alright, so here we go with Destroy All Humans. We're going to press start. Now, I have been having a huge issue with trying to capture with my capture card. So I'm hoping it works out. So we're going to go to New Game.
Glorious day when we are first contacted by our brothers from beyond the stars.
Our brothers. Not sisters, our brothers.
Just the brothers, yeah.
And then the sound just like cranks.
Yeah, it's so quiet.
Look at that. That's awesome. But yeah, it's got that War of the Worlds vibe to it.
All systems go, General.
It's Bugsy.
It's like an old man. I know.
Come on now. Look at that.
Great Scott.
Yeah, look at my chin.
What?
That old man, why does he sound like Bugsy?
What could possibly go wrong?
Apparently that.
Rockwell.
That is cool, though, looking at their guns. Like, they actually legit made it look like older weaponry. Look at that.
Yeah.
He's gray, too.
Yeah.
He's sick.
Yeah.
No chlorophyll from the sun. Lack of chlorophyll.
What's shaking, huh?
What's shaking, bacon?
A little, what's the word? Constipated.
What?
Jack Nicholson.
Let's just say I hope you turn out to be less of an evolutionary dead end than your predecessor.
So, yeah, apparently he's a clone.
Yeah.
Immortality through cloning. Of course it's bad!
Trey, you send me, him, Crypto-136 to a hostile planet, and he's disappeared. Maybe captured, maybe even being tortured as we speak.
I feel like this could have been a cartoon show.
Huh.
I'm surprised they never made it into a cartoon.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah. You're a clone, so you got to go to Earth and get some DNA. But here's the interesting thing. So everything's being broadcast in 4x3. You can actually change all that and go widescreen. So we can do widescreen on and progressive mode on. This is where I don't know if it screws anything up. I'm hoping it doesn't, but we'll try it. All right, and we should be good to go. Like I said, I really love that 1950s vibe it gives off. I don't know if it's going to act like Turok where the music is cranked beyond belief. But we're just going to leave everything normal.
Yeah, we can change it later.
Cryptosporidium 137. And you mentioned something about 137.
Yeah. It's so weird because Rick from Rick and Morty, his home planet was C-137. He's Rick C-137.
Yeah.
So it's like, I wonder if they like, were a big fan of Destroy All Humans and made him C-137, like Cryptosporidium 1437.
Yeah, it could be. All right, time to get to the game. So we're going to go to Hangar. Turnip Seed Farm. Turnip Seed. So it looks like we can invade, and I'm going to hand it off to you.
Okay.
Because like I said, I've never played the game before, but a long time ago, I did play a little bit of this first area, so I know a little bit, but not a whole lot. So it's pretty much a blind playthrough for both of us.
Nice.
So whenever you're ready, you're going to hit X, and we're going to get going. Look at that.
He went the wrong way. Destination Earth.
Yeah, I really love the look of this game. Blue Moon.
Drive-in cinema.
Blue Moon. Blue Moon.
I've heard of their beer.
Yeah, I really do love the graphics in here.
Wait, that's a glitch. The landing gear was already deployed, and it cuts to this shot, and it deploys it again.
Well, we're watching a movie.
Hold the box to Cryptosporidium 137. Come in, Cryptosporidium.
Crypto here.
It's a movie mistake.
How's the view from the safety of the mothership?
All right, so here I think it's kind of like a tutorial.
You can aim by physically manipulating the right analog stick. You can move about the area using the left analog stick.
That's what he's telling him.
Yeah.
Use your left analog stick and right analog stick. So apparently we have to enter into that field.
Ooh.
Ooh. Yeah, and I think you can use a jetpack too, like by double tapping. Target a cow and press and hold the L1 button. The scan ability has appeared on the X button. Read the cow's mind by pressing the X button. Remember to continue to press and hold the L1 button. So apparently you gotta walk up to a cow.
To the minds of lower life forms via the cortex scan.
Cortex scan.
Illiterate thoughts from their pathetic little brains.
Jeez. Moo.
Primitive, yet profound. Scan another one.
Ooh, scan. See what he has to say.
Whoops.
It's funny, too, how they all sound different.
Yeah.
Like, I love that they changed that.
They eat with their mouths. I think I'm going to be violently ill. Attention, Earth creature. This planet is now part of the Furon Empire. Your benevolent masters welcome you. At this time, we wish to abduct you for the purpose of scientific research.
The procedure will be protracted and invasive. Do you have any objections?
No. Now he's gonna
Earth creature, I am addressing you. Respond or be vaporized.
Look at that.
I don't care how many stomachs you have. I don't have time for this.
Target a cow. Psychokinesis. Target a cow and press and hold the L1 button. The PK ability has the PK meter.
Product knowledge.
So do the same thing, but then apparently tap the triangle to lift the cow into the air.
We Furons have evolved the astounding power of psychokinesis. Target an object or creature.
So you can hit square and go in and circle and go out, apparently.
Tap the triangle button to lift the target into the sky.
So that's pretty funny. Like, you can grab these creatures and lift them and do all sorts of nonsense with them.
Okay.
Bounced them right off the fence.
Did I kill it? Wow, I killed it. You can stand on it, too.
So it looks like... Oh, and down there on the lower right-hand side of the screen, we have... It shows all those pink things. I think it's targeting the cows.
Yeah.
So you gotta go and do that to the rest of the cows. Look at that.
Man, you can move around the dead body, too. That's weird. It's like most programs, as soon as you destroy them or they're dead, they just they're lifeless part of the program, and they fade away.
Yeah, they disappear. Okay, so now it looks like we got it. So lift them up and then smash them into the ground.
I don't think that works very well.
PK push. Nope. L1 plus triangle plus triangle.
Yeah, so L1
Oh,
triangle.
Throw them in the water.
See, it shows the options there. Ooh. Whoops.
Look at that. Go for a swim. It's like, oh, you're being mean. It's like, well, that's the point.
Yeah.
The point of this is you're supposed to be invading Earth and killing humans and... What is this? Using the mental ability drains concentration. The concentration meter is at the top left of the screen. The concentration meter recharges over time when not using your mental abilities.
Okay.
So that's what that thing with all the white dots are over there in the upper left-hand screen.
Okay.
Oh, there's still one more cow.
So even simply, like, doing hardly anything ends up killing them, like... Like, if I lift it up, let's just pull it in, and I'm just going to set it down. It's already dead.
Yeah.
It's like, I haven't even done hardly anything.
But I think a lot of it, though, it's a tutorial.
Yeah,
so I'm
that's true.
Look at that.
Martha, you didn't tell me we was having barbecue for dinner. That ain't steak. That's holy mother of... Martha, give me the shotgun.
Give me the shotgun. We're going to check out his little panties.
Press and hold the R1 button to fire the Zap-O-Matic. Firing the Zap-O-Matic drains the batteries. Wait for them to recharge before firing again. Aim the Zap-O-Matic by using the right analog stick.
It's like a C movie. It's not even a B movie anymore. It's like, wow, you didn't tell us we were going to have barbecue. Wait a minute, that's not barbecue. That's an alien. Holy cow, Martha, get out here.
Yeah. What I love, though, too, go ahead, you can hit X. So now you got to shoot him.
Just hold the R1 button. Try it now. Give that puny
farmer
a taste of the old
Zap-O-Matic. Target the farmer's corpse and press and hold the L1 button to the extract ability. So here's where I think you get his DNA.
Yeah.
Yeah, then he rips his like brain out. And then you go and you collect that.
Oh, I have to go over there and get it. You mean I have to walk?
Look at that.
Crazy.
That what one thing I think is funny is how they bring in hillbillies in here.
Harold, come on, man. Look at that. You gotta see this. They got a talking horse on the TV. I ain't never seen nothing like.
Talking about Ed.
Yeah.
Little green face man.
Apparently he is green. I don't know.
Am not green.
Yeah.
I like how he also gets mad too at being called green.
Yeah.
Crypto is protected from damage by a shield. The shield's energy bar is shown at the top right. Evading combat for a short period of time will give the shield time to recharge. If the shield is depleted, Crypto becomes vulnerable to death. So, oh, and now all the hillbillies are after you. So,
looks giant like hamster eating the turnips.
Nice shot, by the way.
Yeah,
shot
way right in the
air. Look at the dirty alien hippity-dee-dee, tweedledee, and then shoots up in the sky.
Ow.
Ooh, look at that.
Ow. Frickin' A. He's like taking forever. It's like,
oh, you're not targeting him.
Well, I'm pointing right at him.
Why'd you do that? It's a bullseye. Black-suited officials come. Black-suited officials. Men in black?
Yeah.
Confiscated hunter's strange catch. What is all that? Madman on the loose terrorizing people? Who's the monkey? Local woman disappears after apple pie altercation. So like I said, what I think is when you hit X. What I think is funny is how they introduce the hillbillies into the whole alien thing. Since that's who gets abducted all the time are hillbillies.
Oh, okay, so you die, and now all of a sudden you're Cryptosporidium 138. So every time you die, you get a new clone sent out.
Yeah, I didn't know that.
Huh. Well, darn. We're not 137 anymore.
And that's the thing, too, with the manual. Like, there is tons and tons of information in here.
Oh, they're showing Plan 9 from outer space at the movie theater.
Huh. Oh, I didn't even catch that. That's pretty awesome.
Yeah.
Like I said, like, I wonder how much, like, Easter egg-y stuff is in here. Like, I just love that, like, Plan 9 from Outer Space.
Yeah, that was a pretty bad movie. I wonder if they do that on purpose, too, though. It's like, they could have easily had the landing gear retracted.
Oh, yeah. Like I said, it's almost like a movie, so I wonder if that's an Easter egg. Like, they're showing movie mistakes.
They did it on purpose. Come in, see, he's still saying 137. Huh. Should have changed it. But it just starts over.
Actually, before doing that, what if you scan the rest of them before killing them all? Now see if they all do the same thing or something different.
See if there's a...
Like, that one's just something... See, that's what I think is cool, how, like, they all sound different. Those ones sounded the same.
Oh, jeez. Messy. His head's gone. Holy cow.
Oh, yeah. He, like, straight up decapitated him.
Yeah.
So you can blast him from pretty far away.
Yeah.
But now what we want to do is we want to collect all their DNA. So before that other farmhand, the other hillbilly comes up here, want to try to grab their DNA. I love, too, yeah, like what we were saying before, it's like they disappear in other games, but here, like, apparently they actually stay there and allow you to extract their DNA and keep the dead bodies on the field.
Yeah.
Oh, he's right there.
I'm curious. Sometimes I think about some poor dumb bastard getting up at 4 a.m. to do menial farm work,
no money, and it's me. So you did a PK read on his mind. Uh-oh.
Oh, man. The men in black are here.
It's the cops.
Oh, it's the cops.
Evening, Ms.
Turnipseed. Evening, Ms. Turnipseed.
Ms. Turnipseed.
Farmer Dixon over the other side of the state road said he heard some pretty strange noises coming from over this way.
Shotguns. What is that? Strange noise.
Silo? Yeah.
Law enforcement officer is attempting an unauthorized entry of your spacecraft. If those P-brains were to get their hands on your quantum deconstructor, they could rip a hole in the space-time continuum.
Space-time continuum.
Wow, really? Oh,
the vaporize the authorities.
This quantum deconstructor. Where's my craft? Oh, shoot, is this
look
way?
At the map. So the pink are always the bad guys. Now we gotta kill the cops.
Let's see. You can't throw them at each other.
See, that's what's so weird. It's
like,
there we go. Actually playing as a bad guy.
Yeah. Oh, I grabbed the wrong guy.
So you can throw him, but yeah, like he recovered right away.
This is even worse than that time she ate them funny mushrooms. Good thing we got backup.
Oh, backup's coming.
Oh, man.
So that's like...
That's a good thing I read that guy's mind.
So that's what's crazy. Like, there's so many... Like, you could just play this game, go through and zap them, or you could try to dodge and then read their minds, and they all have different things that they're saying. That's really cool.
Yeah.
Enter the saucer. So, yeah, grab his DNA.
Yeah.
But yeah, what's pretty crazy is, like, having this be an example of a game where you actually play as a villain.
Yeah. Whoops, wrong button. Well, so much for that. Oh well.
See, and that's the thing with games like this, is like, there are so many different button combinations.
Yeah.
That you make a mistake and hit a button, it's like, oh, you just screwed the pooch now.
Yeah. Whoa! I just exploded that bike.
So where's the other guy at? There he is.
Yeah, I did psychokinesis instead of mind reading by accident.
What if you did that to the chicken? Yeah, like I was saying, it's pretty funny, like, actually playing as a bad guy. And what's so weird is, like, that's your job, is to kill the humans, kill the police, and do all that crazy stuff. Alright, so now we gotta enter into the ship. I wonder if you can lift the car. It might be too heavy. Yeah, it's funny, you can hear him grunt.
Yeah, I bet he, as he gets stronger, he can do stuff like that, but... Whoa.
That's kind of cool, you can move it like that. So, actually, if you want, now we can go do some exploring, because I know that you actually find stuff. So if you want, head back to the farmhouse. Because I remember playing this a long time ago, and I ended up running over to the farmhouse, and I found like a whole bunch of stuff. Fried chicken.
Yum.
So, like, as a kid, like, this is the kind of weird stuff I would do, like, kill all the chickens and cows and then throw them all in the lake. Oh, who can read her mind?
Why does everybody have a bomb? Big nuclear bombs are scary.
Okay.
Sounds like she said bum. So, yeah. Maybe absorb her DNA.
Probe me again. Oh, please, God. Probe me
again.
What? It's pretty funny.
Okay, so she's like a big fan of aliens, apparently. Huh.
She must really love the aliens.
Really love the aliens.
All right, can you get a extractor DNA from her?
Bogart
the delusions. I like my delusions.
I'm sorry, little brother. Oh, now there's a whole bunch of people everywhere. Now, where's what's-her-face at?
Still there.
So apparently she just talks the same, like, forever.
Wow.
So it's like Men in Black references type stuff going on. See, the thing is, I don't think you can go into the buildings. I think I tried that when I played it a long time ago, and I was disappointed.
Yeah, it looks like if you look at the door, it looks like you can get in there, you know? The way it... What? She just run into the lake?
Jumped in the water.
Did she just kill herself? She just killed herself! Oh, I can't go in water? I can't go in the water!
Just like a stereotypical video game. Fish boy, look at that. Fish boy pulled from lake. Fish boy fry up halted by arrival of government officials. So it depends how you die. You also get a different death screen. You got shot. The farmhands apparently hunted you down and had this weird creature. Now you fell in the water and all of a sudden you're fish boy. Just like Bat Boy or whatever from the National Enquirer.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Well, that was cool. Like, I like the exploratory nature of this video game. I know I'm not making any progress, but...
Yeah, that's really the hard thing about playing games like this for the show.
Yeah.
Is that people are going to want to watch it, and they're going to want to see us progress. Oh, let's see what you do. We'll spend 3 hours on the first area.
Easily can.
But that's because they put all this stuff in there.
It is dense.
But that's what sucks. You die, back to the beginning, to do the whole thing all over again.
Mm-hmm. Now, I wonder what happens if I just activate the psychokinesis and then just lift up off the button.
dead. So you don't really have to even do anything. You just, like, yep, there you go. Well, that one you must have done it too fast. Well, apparently it worked. Yeah, you just go snap. Speed run. That's how you would speed run the game.
Mm-hmm.
Just, and then they're dead.
Better get my base clothes on to go into town. Oh, yeah. I ain't got no base clothes.
Take Nabbit. Playing around too much.
Yeah, that's the thing. Like, that's the only thing that irritates me. It's like, I want to hear what they have to say. But they're, like, right up your butt with trying to kill you.
Yeah.
And so you can, like...
Well, it's nice you can kill two with one.
Yeah, that's nice.
One shot, just kill them both.
Oh, yeah, what is she thinking?
Oh, crap. Ah, I hit the wrong button again. Dagnabbit.
So we're cursed to see what she thinks.
I'm sorry. Dagnabbit, she's still alive, too. Okay, she's still alive. Your computer's running out of battery. She's behind a fence. I can't read people's minds if they're on the other side of a fence.
My mind says Martin, but my body says Lewis. My funny bone says Bob Hope. Giant hairless hamster!
What?
Is it possible to have two changes of life?
What? I think this is all TV references.
Yep.
I could crochet a portrait of President Huffman. I bet he'd be tickled pink by that.
Yeah, I'm wondering if...
Everything's okay now.
Yeah, I wonder if there's like a lot of weird references to TV shows and other movies that I haven't seen yet. But yeah, it's like certain characters like this just keep talking and talking and talking and talking.
I'm getting them hot flushes.
Hot flushes? Should I zap her?
Yeah, you can.
Holy cow! Whoops.
Try to get that DNA, and then we'll hop into the flying saucer. Well, yeah, we wanted to explore a little bit. Because, like I said, go over to the farmhouse.
I gotta get the cop's DNA.
Because I thought, when I played this a long time ago...
There they are.
There was something where I started walking around... And all of a sudden, like, I started finding extra stuff laying around. Yeah, see, I wonder if there's anything, like, hidden in the fields. Like, right there, what is that? What is that thing? Grab that thing. I mean, one, run into it. Probe 1 of 25 collected.
Huh.
So, see, that's what I mean. There's these probes that are laying all over scattered. And I don't think... At least when I played it before, I don't think you get a mission where they're like, go look for the probes.
Yeah.
I think it's more like just hidden stuff. You gotta, like, just explore around and look for these things. So that's kind of cool. You can get way up on the roof.
Yeah.
Fall damage. Oh, people don't complain about fall damage in here, though.
Huh.
We complain about it in Bubsy, but not here. Because I think if you keep going this way, there's, like, a road. Like, way out here. But then there's, like, a bunch of... people ever. Yeah, there's another probe way up here.
Huh. That's crazy. It's like wandering through the North Woods. It is very X-Files sounding.
You know what this reminds me of?
Huh.
Cabela's Big Game Hunter.
Oh, yeah. Should we go hunt a deer? Be sure to bring your water bladder.
You don't have authorization to leave. Return to the mission area.
Yeah.
You have returned to the invasion site.
Yeah, I guess you get zapped or something, I'm guessing.
Yeah, I was gonna
Whoa.
Say.
Whoa.
I don't know what that thing is. It's red, whatever it is.
It's a missile. It's like a military missile.
Yeah, it looks like some sort of military weaponry. I think you probably have to destroy that with the ship.
Oh.
I think we're just finding a bunch of stuff now, like...
Yeah.
It's neat that... I think that is for a later part, like when we get into the ship.
Yeah.
But I like the fact that it's already in there.
Yeah, it's consistent. Do anything with
There's
that.
There's another probe over there, too.
Holy cow. They're all over! Stay on target.
Yeah, there's a probe right over there, too. Look at that.
That is awesome how open world this is.
Alright, so a message from your leader. Listen up, Kryptonian 137. I'm going to indulge you with a bit of background information just this once. Eons of waging war on inferior races with atomic weaponry had mutated our genes, As such, we cannot propagate due to our complete and utter lack of genitalia. Okay.
Just no nads.
No ding-dongs.
Yeah.
Fortunately, a Furon ship happened upon Earth on its way back from destroying the Martians. I need not go into the messy details, but every human being alive today has buried deep in their genetic code a strand of Furon DNA. So basically, the aliens made coitus with humans.
Yep.
Coitus.
Exactly. Coitus.
Over the eons, we've learned to clone ourselves, but with each iteration, the information has degraded and the results are increasingly unpredictable. This is where you come in, Crypto. We are sending you to Earth to bring back our fresh DNA. What was that about? Whoa, there's somebody over there. If you look at the map, you see where it's at.
Oh. It's like, why did that scarecrow scream?
Oh, extract, do a PK reading.
Yeah.
I saw the finest minds of my generation consumed by madness. I also saw the feeblest minds of my generation consumed by madness. There's nothing to howl about, really.
It's like our generation.
Yeah.
It's our time that we live in.
Red Rum.
Red Rum?
Jack Nicholson movie.
Yeah.
Bogart, the delusions. I like my delusions.
Oh, is this the delusions lady, or is this someone different?
It might be the...
Take me up, friends from above!
But yeah, it's like our Crypto 130, whatever, we're at 139.
Yeah.
Sounds like Jack Nicholson, and she says Red Rum,
yeah,
which is a reference to The Shining.
That guy told me it would help me talk to the
aliens! Sounds like... Oh, there's a truck!
Darn it. I know, I saw the truck earlier, like, can't get her in the road.
But anyway, back to the story. Since your brother,
Chris K.
Yeah. Cryptosporidium 136 disappeared during a similar mission, it is now up to you to get that DNA. I will accompany you in the mothership and make sure you have the means to fulfill your mission. But our fate now rests squarely on your head. So basically, you have to invade Earth to grab your old ancient DNA. And that's kind of like what the plot of the story is.
I think I heard something. Oh. What's this now?
Yeah, see, now, like, there's all this extra stuff. Is that targeting?
It's following me.
Hmm. It's like this big open world environment. It's like it's fun, like, when you're playing by yourself.
Oh, jeez. Jeremiah's been in that sheep barn for quite a spell.
Wonder what he's doing in there. Now, I do know... See, that's the thing. Hit pause once. Is there a map?
Yeah. Invasion, report, mission goals. Current DNA collected, 860. Crypto clones created, 3. Civilians killed, 13.
Town crazies killed, 2.
2 crazies.
Cops, soldiers.
Huh.
So it shows, like, a whole bunch
cops
of stuff.
Cops capped. You capped them.
Yeah, that's the only problem is when you get a lot of stuff going on, he targets the wrong thing.
Yeah. Well, I was trying to see if I could move that vehicle, but I can't.
You got 100 DNA from her.
She's full of DNA. She's chock full of it. Wait, do you get, like, more DNA from, like, crazies than you do from other people?
I'm not sure, you might. Yeah, maybe the crazy people have more alien DNA in them.
I didn't even notice. Like, now I gotta find someone to, like, test that theory.
Reality bites. What a concept.
What a concept. Here, diddly doos.
Aliens coming soon, taking me away to eternal paradise.
So they're all excited about the aliens coming.
Yeah.
Damn you, Crawford. You're not my mommy, dearest. Why didn't you love me like the aliens do, mommy?
What?
Maybe she's a crazy person.
Yeah.
Goodbye, baby, on the treetop. When the wind blows, the screaming will stop.
Okay.
It's like just dark and brutal.
Yeah, wow.
It's like a horror movie all
Why
of a sudden.
It is. Tentacles coming out of her ears. I wonder if she's an alien.
Trying to extract her brain, she's like, huh. It's like scratching her head. 50.
50.
That's it.
And that was green.
Huh.
And some of the other heads were... I wonder if it's just random, then.
Maybe.
Patient addiction's the greatest American who ever lived. Not like that slimy president.
Well...
Yeah, there's a blue brain.
So, apparently... So, Nixon was, I think, became president in 1969. Huh. So, this game has got to take place in, like, the late... like, 69 into the 70s.
Did she say he's the greatest president?
Yeah, they mentioned Nixon as being the president.
Huh.
So, I've been thinking this has been taking place in the 50s, but apparently it's, like, around 1969, 70, 71... Crazy. Yeah, because they give off that vibe, like, with the storyline and everything of being,
yeah,
like, the 1950s.
And if you look at the cover, they're, like, wearing, like, 1950s clothing, even 30s clothing.
Yeah, like, the 30s, 40s, 50s, but it's, like, they talk about Nixon. Oh, what, was that a probe?
Yeah.
It's Proby.
Proby. Proby the bot.
Hey, Proby.
Apparently, it's Proby.
All right. Yeah, if you want, we can just head over to the ship. Because I know there's still, like, a bunch more missions to do.
Yeah. All right. Huh. All right.
Hit X to enter the saucer.
Whee!
Bonks his head. They should have had him, like, smack his head on the ceiling.
Yeah.
I do like that, how it's all that whirly stuff.
Use your left analog stick to propel the saucer forwards and backwards, and a straight left and right.
Look at that.
Turn the saucer, use the right analog stick.
So we have to destroy their dwellings. Can you destroy that thing then? Yeah, it's like a red thing appears. Oh, that's the overheat thing, maybe? Oh, no, that's...
No, yeah.
That's awesome.
That is...
So we got to destroy all their houses and everything.
Whoa. I'm just testing it.
I love... Look at that.
That's crazy.
What's cool is that it falls down, you can see, like, the debris of it.
Yeah.
Like, that's really cool. But I just love the look of the ship, though. That thing looks awesome.
And destroy the... Oh, it's all one piece. What is it, stone?
Uh-oh. Here they come.
Oh, boy.
Here come the military.
Move out, man!
Oh, great. The human military industrial complex. We can't allow them to alert their leaders.
Because that's what they would do in real life.
Yeah. They
go into a battle, and they would just, I don't know, but I've been
told. Start doing training. Yeah. They're back at boot camp. Come on, boot camp!
Oh, yeah. They'll actually shoot at you, so there's tanks and everything.
Ow.
So if you keep an eye on that map, too, you shoot at the pink things. I do love that it's pink, and it's like... a huge acknowledgement. Yeah, there's something over there. Oh, it's a tank.
Wish I could look up. I can't. All
Holy
I can do
cow.
Is strafe. And I can't destroy the trees either.
Oh, at least we got that one. But I do love that they, like, indicate on the map so you can see what's going on.
How? They turn fast. Jeez.
Oh, yeah, we're at, like, half health.
How do I get to the pods that he drops?
Well, at least we killed him, thank goodness.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like watching a movie.
Yeah.
It's really hard to play the game because it's like...
There's so many cutscenes. Oh, great. Here we go. Is this the Men in Black, finally?
Yeah, look at the Men in Black.
Did you see what I saw? You bet your sweet ass I did.
Yeah, your sweet, cute little butt.
A little green man in a flying saucer wiping out the best infantry unit in the U.S. Army. Right, good. Me too. Green? Not gray? Don't be a stiff. You know what it means? Absolutely. What? It means the paper's got it right for once. Get on the horn to Silhouette. We've got the worst case scenario. The eggheads were actually onto something?
Eggheads.
I don't believe it. Believe it. Roswell was only the beginning. The invasion is on.
Now they actually say Roswell. Mission complete. Press X to continue.
Okay, we'll never get the rest of those probes.
Cattle mutilation pandemic. Farmer disappears amidst cow abuse allegations.
Cow abuse allegations?
Well, there we go. He did something good. He was abusing the cattle.
All right.
There we go. Yeah, it's like those two men in black are kind of like, they're like the comedic relief comedy duo. You can select the next mission, buy upgrades, and view the archives from the Furon mothership.
Mm.
You can return to the mothership by pressing the start button.
Oh, that's where we were supposed to do that.
This is what...
He just keeps talking.
You know, I love when games do this, but at the same time, it's like, all right.
Let's just sit and wait.
Just sit. Just keep going. It's like, come on.
Now, we went through and we killed everybody, but there's more people now. Those two people just ran out there. You just destroyed them, and now you can't collect their brains anymore. But there are more people, which is cool.
Anal probe. Mm-hmm. Oh, look at fun. Remember the Tweedledee? I can't... Oh, that fence is in the way.
Yeah, those fences are like your enemy in this game, which is weird. Careful.
Okay, so you have to hold the R1 button to charge it up.
Oh. Some of the music in here reminds me of The Simpsons.
And then like
you
that,
have to be
like,
spot on with the miss. Aim. Whoa. So two shots.
So 25 DNA. So it's like it's all kind of the same. Wonder if I can anal probe this thing.
I think you killed it.
But yeah, the anal probe seems like it's kind of cool, but the fact that you have to charge it up.
Yeah.
And then try to run, and then have, like, perfect precision aim.
You may as well just, like, zap them. Can you switch weapons?
Yeah, you hit R2, I'm at the zap-o-matic.
Oh, okay.
And then hit R2, and now I'm at the anal probe. I know there's something about a race, which was really weird. Yeah, start rural race.
Rural race.
I wish to test your observational skills, Crypto. Race to the locations I tell you as quickly as you can. Travel to each checkpoint as quickly as possible. Time limit, 2 minutes.
This is a lot like the,
But you get 175 DNA, so I'm going to start the challenge.
Okay. This is a lot like the, Simpsons video game. The Simpsons Hit and Run.
And now they're back over there in the chicken coop.
Huh. Maybe they respawn.
That's what I was thinking. I think they respawn, which is irritating. And see, that's what I'm doing. I'm just keeping an eye on the map.
What was that blue thing that was appearing there?
Great!
Oh, yeah. I wouldn't do... Oh. Oh, that's the checkpoints. Oh, okay. Amazing.
But see, I don't want to deal with all this.
Yeah, well, you're
well, I'm
race.
In the middle of a race now. It's like, go, move.
Looks like there's people there. Like, that's part of the obstacle, it looks like. Old dead oak tree. The old dead tree.
I'm glad he's missing. It's a good thing he's not a good hunter, huh?
Yeah.
It's like you figure there'd be hillbillies that they should be able to...
Yeah, they should be good hunters. Whoa.
See, I think it's saved. At least if I die here. Oh, the billboard's on fire. Aww. I'm gonna get stuck on a face it Maynard.
I think it's Space Invaders.
Doesn't sound like he's like, face it Maynard! Maynard. It's like it looks so far away too. It's like you have 30 seconds. It's like, come on, hurry up and get there. There we go. Mission complete. Reward 175 DNA.
Bastard.
You little bastard.
It's awesome. You're gonna die, little bastard.
All right. What is this now? Turnip seed terror. Well, let's see what this is. Never forget our primary mission, Crypto. Collect DNA from human brain stems. I have a quota to meet. Collect 4 brain stems. So I have 2 minutes. I do like that. Whoa, it does. It lit the ones on fire, on the ground.
Huh.
When I shocked these two, it, the people that were dead on the ground also was,
first
like, electrocuting them.
Huh.
So if you, like, get them in a weird row, it does that.
Huh.
Okay. Now I need two more. Good luck finding them, though. But yeah, they must respawn. Like, there's the dead bodies there. Hmm. You know, that's the one thing. It works for a game like this. Like, okay, we have a mission. We need to collect brain stems. Okay, thank you for recharging. Thank you for respawning the enemies so I'm not running around and not having anybody around. But when I'm exploring, I hate that they respawn.
Mm-hmm.
I only got a minute left.
At least you can shoot through the fence. There you go. Take his brain.
Okay, looks like we got this mission complete.
Well, wow, he up 25.
Those brain stems should be more than sufficient for my research and testing purposes. Oh, science!
Actually, what I should do is hop back in the ship and then fly around. Start Farmland Fiasco.
Okay.
So we're going to do the Farmland If we destroy the food producing... What? If we destroy the food producing humans, it will cause starvation and panic. I'm brilliant. Get on it. Destroy six farmers.
I'm brilliant.
Commies.
Look at that gray commie. Well, this is easy because they're like right there.
I do wish your Zap-O-Matic would lock on. Because I'm trying to run back and forth.
Well, you can kill multiple ones at the same time. So if you get them in a group, you can kill all three of them at once.
Yeah, apparently. I tried doing that too at one point. It was like it wouldn't do it.
Wow, this field's full of them.
Listen to how he's just screaming. Alright, cool. Alright, let's do the Armageddon one. Start Armageddon. Crypto, I've had enough of this accursed town. Destroy all buildings, leave no trace. Three minutes. Okay.
Get in your ship.
Well, great. Then it already counts down before.
Counting down already, yeah. No dinking around allowed.
Well, let me guess. It's still counting down.
Yep, probably.
Just like the Ring Terror's Realm. Yeah. You cut to a cutscene like this, and it's like, oh, we're still going to count down.
Yeah, open the door. Take 5 minutes to open the door.
Yeah, it does kind of suck that everything, like, overheats. I do love that they actually have the pink, so you can see. Look at all the buildings respawn.
Yeah.
So that's weird. So if you do go through and, like, just explore and putz around.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I wanted to do, is fly around with the saucer and maybe look for the probes.
Oh.
Holy cow. Whatever that was, like, completely destroyed my ship.
Yeah, I think you need to somehow heal it. Jeez. You don't have any health left. It is absolutely gone.
And look at all the buildings, too. Like, that's ridiculous.
There's an insane number of buildings.
Crypto,
too far.
Yeah, I'm trying to look at the map and stay away from all that... Ooh! All that red
There's
stuff.
One. Jeez, they're everywhere.
That's a homing missile. That's crazy.
Oh, you can shoot it. That's good. Jeez.
Oh, don't die. Yeah, that I don't like. Like, I'm sitting there shooting, and all of a sudden it's like, nope, you're overheated. Thank you. Holy cow, that was tough.
Wow.
I hit the button, it said abductor beam. Look at...
What?
I wonder.
Don't target. X?
Well, this thing is like so twitchy.
Yeah.
There we go. Wee! 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 Woohoo! Look at that.
That's crazy. That is weird. Like, is this, like, legit as
Look
good?
At that.
When you get out of the spaceship, is it the same resolution? Or is this, like, a dumbed-down resolution so you can see everything all at once? You didn't get a brain out of it.
Yeah, like I said, the anal probe, it's like, I'd rather just use the Zap-O-Matic.
Yeah.
It's cool because you can shoot them and then it automatically gives you their DNA when they die, but you have to, like, charge it up and... Alright, so I'm gonna hit here and save the game. Alright, so return to Mothership, I guess. Because if you go to Mission Goals, it's nothing. Even though there's, like, all these individual goals, they don't tell you nothing. Invasion Report, it says, like, what you've done. If you're on Handbook, it just shows you, like, it talks about how to DNA harvest and stuff like that. It just shows you how to do things. So, whatever, return to Mothership. Alright, let's see what's going to happen here. So I've never been this far into the game. I've only, like, putzed around in that, whatever, Tweedledee seed farm or whatever they call it.
Yeah.
Congratulation. New mission available.
Now then, I know what you're thinking. What can I, a newly novice, do to help bring about the destruction of Earth and the inevitable reign of the Furon Empire?
Yeah.
Well, awesome. It was...
Alright, so we're going to go back to the hangar, I guess.
Roswell.
Roswell, Rockwell. Earth women are delicious. Yum. Mm. So, oh, we can apparently go back to the turnip seed farm.
Hmm.
What did that say? Terrorize the humans, steal their brain stems.
Yeah.
So we could always go back there, I guess, and look for probes.
Huh.
So I'm going to hand it off to you and go to the new spot.